nice place.
Yes, toch! 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 Yes,
toch! Yes, toch! Yes,
toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch! Yes, toch!
Snork is dom hier. Flanken.
How do you feel about that then, mate?
Samen, yeah.
A lot of ill feeling there from Tom's behalf.
Say again.
A lot of ill feeling.
Yeah, he's rattled. He's, I don't know what his problem is, mate, you know what I mean? Because I've only ever been, I've never had a bad word to say about him. Don't disrespect him. I've always supported him. And for some reason, he wants to kill me. So, obviously because I've got a belt, but, you know, you don't need to be like that. Because you've got the shot, you know what I mean? He's done his crying now, he's done his shouting, he's done his bad mouthing, he's got the fight. He's only got the fight. Oh, yeah, didn't even mention Tingo, did I?
What's that?
Well, I've got a fight first, haven't I, on the 19th of August? Yeah, in Preston Park, so on the VIP shows. So I've got that first to think about, you know, and then I can put my mind down to Stalker.
Well, hopefully, that'll be great preparation for this fight, though, won't it?
Yeah, well, that's the plan, mate, yeah. You know, hopefully, we can get a southpaw in. Get some rounds in the bank, and then look at them for Stalker. So 19th of August is first and foremost, mate. To be honest, I was that drawn into it. I was just, you know, I totally forgot all about it. Can't believe it. But
I mean, we spoke about this when we did the interview. Was it last week? Was it when I came down to Birkenhead?
Yeah.
And we mentioned his name because he'd been shouting you out on Twitter and Facebook and everything else.
Yeah.
You didn't really want the fight though, did you? You didn't feel like
you
deserved it.
Nah, he's a GB captain, you know what I mean? He's a great kid. I know he hasn't done, he's had a few bad results of recent, but, you know, it's just one of them. He wants to fight these GB boys, but, you know, he shouted his mouth off. The power of the mouth has got him the fight. And I'm going to step up and fight him. I'm going to turn up and give it all I've got and get the decision. Whether it's nice and tidy or it's rough and messy, whatever it takes, it's gonna happen. And I'm gonna get the win.
I've also seen you excited here because it's the first time I've seen you annoyed, mate.
He's just like a splinter, isn't he? He looks like a splinter. He is a splinter. Even Eddie said that he's annoying. You know, it's his mouth and his bad marks and he's constantly annoying. But you know what? He's in a position that he needs to be like that because he's not going to get a shot. He doesn't deserve a shot, does he, in any sanctioning body? So he's had to use social media to get his way, and he's got his way, and it can be annoying, but there's lads out there that deserve it. He doesn't deserve it, as good as he is, but he's got it, so it is what it is.
So, 30th of September?
19th of August, and then the 30th of September, mate, yeah.
Massive couple of
10 weeks
for you then?
Yeah, big 10 weeks, mate. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I am. I'm loving every moment and enjoying every part of it. And can't wait, mate. To be fair.
All right, massive. Take care, mate.
Lee, thanks. VIP is right. Nice one. Thanks, mate. Thank you. Bye, mate.